Hey, what's going on, guys? Booster Whips here. Just wanted to do a quick video on a prototype test fitting that I'm doing. I have a partnership now with Crook Motorsports. I don't know if you remember, but I installed the reverse tail light overlays over it, as well as the turning signals. So these here, guys, are from Crook Motorsports. They're still holding on really well, great quality. And these are 20%. So Crook Motorsports, now if you click on the link on that video for this one, they have already integrated a discount code of 20% on your cart. So guys, go ahead and check out this video. I will link it to this one. Click on the link again, and the promo code you're gonna use at the cart is my channel ID, Boosted Whips, and you will get a 20% off. So go ahead and check that out, guys. But today, we're gonna be installing the overlays for the reflectors on the rear. So Crook Motorsport liked my video, they saw it, they reached out to me, and they said, hey, listen, we wanna go ahead and work with you. So basically, these will go right here in the rear reflectors. So one on each side. So basically, this is how it looks before. I'm gonna go ahead and try do a test fit on this. Hopefully this works the first time around. It was really great if it does. They sent me two sets. The idea was to go ahead and do a test fit on one and then do a real video with the other one. But I trust these guys. I think they did a great job. So I'm hoping that on the first shot, this go ahead and works. And then if it is, then I'll go ahead and do a free giveaway of the second set for those who like, share, subscribe, and comment on the video. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. The process is the same. We're gonna go ahead and clean the area with alcohol pads. And then we're gonna wipe it down with a microfiber towel, or I'm using a weave towel. So I'm gonna go ahead and clean it with alcohol right now and then wipe it down and we'll get started. All right, guys, so it didn't work out. We had to do some modifications. I'm gonna go ahead and send this back to Crook Motorsports so they can go ahead and do an adjustment. The main reason here that this didn't work, since these are direct stick on, it just thick, so it's very difficult to try to get it in. So we have about in width, we have a good, I don't know, maybe 3 to 4 millimeters on the width side, which is an extra, which makes it harder for the install. And we have about in the length side, on the corner side, about a half inch to maybe a little bit over. I still had some excess where after doing this modification, I still had like a little bit on the corner, so there's still more on there. But I think if they go ahead and they modify this part and try again, that should be extremely perfect. The other thing is that I'm gonna go ahead and reach out to them and see if we can use the soapy method water, because these lenses here, they're inlet, so there's space in between here. So if we're able to do the soapy water method, we're able to go ahead and tuck all that excess below and it will not be noticeable. So I'm going to go ahead and reach out to them, see if that's possible. And that is the case, then we'll go ahead and try the second set here. And basically, we're going to go ahead and squeegee everything out and then use the blow dryer to basically heat up and, you know, and dry out the area of the soapy water behind. So I'm going to go ahead and reach out to them, see what we can do. But that's basically where we're at right now, guys. So partnership with Crook Motorsports, working in collaboration with them to try to get you guys the overlays for the reflectors and more content and products for the Accord 2018 model. So stay tuned for that. And guys, once again, if you're interested on the tail light overlays for the turning signals and the reverse backlight, and I think they also have for the entire tail light, I'm not sure, but we can go on their link and go ahead and check that out and see what they got. But the discount right now that they're offering is for these that I installed here, and they're giving 20%. Once again, just on the checkout, just hit Boosted Whips on the promo codes or coupon code, and you'll get your 20% off. And that's where we are. So guys, thanks for watching. Go ahead and share, like, subscribe, support your local business, Crooks Motorsports. They do really great products. Like I said, bubble free technology, and they're really great. These, I've had it since the install, and they're phenomenal. No bubbles, no coming off. I've pressure washed it, everything. Really great. So check them out, guys. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe as always. Have a very blessed day. Boosted whips. I'm out.